Good morning, Eagle Nation. It is Friday. It is the 5th of August. It's the third day of school, and everyone's working for the weekend. That was Loverboy. Wherever you may be, please stop. Please stand and let us rise for this morning's Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. On this Friday, let's go into the weekend on a strong note. So if you'd like to join me, let's do so. Today we'll knock out 11. Why? Because it's one more than 10. And, well, it's progress. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Remember, back straight. 9, 10, 11. You did it. If you could do that, you could take today, whatever it may bring. It is our first Friday of the year. We are still waiting on our Friday song nominations. I checked it this morning, and so far, precisely zero have come in. So if you'd like to make a Friday song nomination, I don't know. Maybe it's Everyone's Working for the Weekend by Loverboy. Maybe that's the new song. But if we don't get any nominations, I'll have to pick. And you may not want that. Other news today. We do have 3 absences out. Ms. Fabiola in the front office will be out. But office personnel is joining us. Ms. Caitlin Fagan will be up there to help us out. And second grade, Ms. Goodwin, will be out. But Ms. Schramm will be covering that class for today, perhaps with the help of Ms. Brown. Thank you, Ms. Brown, for your offer. We'll work out the details shortly. And Ms. Greenberg will be out today as well. So let's pull together, both students and teachers and staff. We can get through this Friday and to the weekend. Otherwise, some good things going on in your classrooms. Continue to explore this topic of respect. Remember to respect yourself first and foremost. Respect your classmates. Respect your teachers. And teachers, of course, offer that respect back to your students and to one another. If you are out of the classroom today, beyond a regular bathroom break, please be sure that you're carrying with you a green hall pass, and we'll get some more made up if you need any of those. Additionally, please be on the lookout for green tickets, and teachers, please use these throughout the day today. We'll do another raffle at the end of the day today to acknowledge and honor students, your efforts in demonstrating respect in the classroom, in the cafeteria, and other places, depending on what your class has already been introduced to. Keep up the great work. We got this. Now some words of wisdom so you can get to the business of teaching and learning. And today is on the topic of schoolwork. We're gonna do a throwback here, so stay tuned. How many of you have ever seen the movie Babe? That's right, it was made long before you were born. But Babe is that cute little pig in that movie who proves that the world can be a better place if each of us has a kind and steady heart. Maybe you remember, if you've seen it, there's a part in the movie when the Hoggett's daughter says this: don't be afraid of it just because it's new. That's good advice, don't you think? At school, we are always trying new things. That's what learning is all about. We learn new things every day. New things can seem a little scary at times, but have courage. Remember, what's new and scary today will probably seem easy before you know it. With something to think about, this is Mr. Lodato. Mask up as needed to keep yourself and others safe and healthy. Stay in your zones at recess. Honor those boundaries, all students and all grade levels. Stay in your zones, put away your phones, remove your caps indoors, and then make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.